March 15th, NOAA issued its 2018 spring outlook for flood risk, temperature, precipitation, and drought. The risk of moderate flooding is elevated in the lower Mississippi Valley, as well as in parts of the Illinois, Ohio, and lower Missouri river basins, due to late winter heavy rains that have already resulted in flooding in these regions. It appears La Niña is on its last legs. As sea surface temperature anomalies weaken, their influence on springtime temperature and precipitation should also weaken. Long-term trends in computer models form much of the basis for the April, May, June outlooks. The temperature outlook favors above average temperatures across much of the U.S., including Hawaii and Alaska. Probabilities exceed 60% for Hawaii and large parts of the South. Below average temperatures are most likely only over a small area of the northern tier. Remember, the colors on the maps only show the most likely category. There is always some chance that there will be a below, near, or an above average outcome. EC stands for equal chances, locations where there is no tilt in the odds towards above, near, or below average temperature or precipitation. The precipitation outlook favors below average precipitation in much of the West, extending into the southern plains and southern Alaska. Above average precipitation is most likely in Hawaii, central and northern Alaska, along the northern tier, and from the Ohio Valley to the north and east. A rather dry winter out west has increased the intensity and coverage of drought, and we expect that to continue. Drought in the Alaskan panhandle is likely to persist, with development expected in southern Alaska, while drought in the southeast is also expected to persist and expand. Improvement is anticipated in the northern plains and in a few small pockets elsewhere. The spring outlook focuses on flooding. Even if your area is not highlighted, flooding can still occur suddenly. Stay aware of local weather conditions by staying tuned to NOAA. From NOAA's Climate Prediction Center, I'm Mike Halpert.